Okay, it is time to prepare yourself. And that means taking a quick trip to town, which means a couple jobs or a couple, what am I saying? My mind is like in sleep mode, like way like tough. Anyway, to prepare yourself, there is a boss spell, so it's probably worth keeping reviver seeds if you still have a violent seed. Keep that. I never used my gummies. I need a couple orange berries, and other than that, I'm pretty good to go. But this next dungeon is pretty tough. And it does have a boss. However, it's a unique boss. It's gonna be a challenging boss. So, get rid of all that junk. I'm gonna take a couple more gummies just because I want to get them out of my storage. And it really doesn't matter anyway, I might as well make the best of the gummies I have because I'll probably end up restarting after I'm done with the walkthrough. Because I did that with the first Mystery Dungeon game. I got a couple items I want to pop open. See what's in them. Togepi item. Not too useful for me, but a violent seed. Haha. How convenient. Right when I need one most. One thing I never do in the walkthrough is talk to the people in square, but you really probably should do that just for the fun of it. I skip doing it just because I have a time limit and I don't really feel like doing it, but you probably should do it. I'm gonna take this sleep seed. Which reminds me, I think I need an XI seed. Do I have any with me? No, I don't. I want to grab an XI seed or two. Now, I think this is like two dungeons, but like one after another. But you'll get a chance to stop at a Kangaskhan Rock, so you could spend that time to do whatever you have to. Whoa, focus camera. So whenever you're all ready, it is probably best to save. Always worth doing that. Okay, time to head off to the Crystal Cave. So this is the Crystal Cave. Well, the place is obviously full of crystals, and also it's filled with tons of ground types, as well as a few others thrown in the mix. Yeah. Oh, wow, that was quick. Already leveled up. Okay, Skarmory. Your agility is going on hold. It's a pretty straightforward dungeon. I think it's 11 floors, I believe. And it's just filled with ground type. Just ground types are everywhere. Hair cutter. I'm gonna do this and then I'll link them up next time I can. Well, there really isn't too much to say about this dungeon. Just be prepared for lots of ground type Pokemon and you should be good to go. And like I said, there's a few others thrown in the mix. There always is. Ooh, an XI seed. That'll be helpful later on. Well, that's pretty much all there is. Music time.